characters who react emotionally and are so expressive, we need a world that's similarly flexible and interactive. The world of Half-Life 2 is very dynamic. Any surface can have its displacement map altered dynamically along with its collision hull.
Bye.